नमस्ते ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इन एट्थ स्टैंडर्ड. इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंडाइसेस एंड क्यूब रूट. बिफोर दैट लेट रिकॉल आवर प्रीवियस नॉलेज. वी नो दैट 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 मीन्स 6 टाइम्स 3 इन द मल्टीप्लीकेशन कैन बी रिटर्न एज 3 raised to 6. So any number when repeated in multiplication, then we can write this number in index form. Here base is 3 and index is 6. If m and n are integers, we have learned the set of integers. If m and n are integers, then we can recall the laws of indices we have learned in previous standard. First law, a raised to m into a raised to n is equal to a raised to m plus n. Second law, a raised to m divided by a raised to n is equal to a raised to m upon n. Third law, a into b raised to m is equal to a raised to m multiplied by b raised to m. Fourth law, a raised to 0 is equal to 1. Fifth law, a raised to negative m is equal to 1 upon a raised to m. Here note that the index of a is negative. So for conversion of negative index into positive index, we have to write that number in the denominator of 1. So a raised to negative m is equal to 1 upon a raised to m. Sixth rule, a raised to m raised to n, index of index is here, a raised to m raised to n is equal to a raised to m into n. Seventh rule, a upon b raised to m is equal to a raised to m upon b raised to m, means the index of numerator and the index of denominator. Eighth law, a upon b raised to negative m is equal to b upon a raised to m. Note that here the negative index of the rational number is converted into positive number. How it is converted? By writing multiplicative inverse of the rational number. The multiplicative inverse of a upon b is b upon a. So a upon b raised to negative m is equal to b upon a raised to m. Now after recalling previous knowledge, we are going to learn the meaning of the number when the index is a rational number of the form 1 upon n. So in this chapter, the first point we are going to learn is when index is a rational number in the form of 1 upon n, what is the meaning of that number? We know that to show a square of any number, we use index 2. Similarly, for showing square root of given number, we use the index 1 upon 2. Remember this. We want to write square root of 25. By using radical sign like this, we can write this as square root of 25. So how to write this using index? By using index, it can be written as 25 raised to 1 upon 2. Therefore, square root of 25 is equal to 25 raised to 1 upon 2. In general, we can say that square root of a can be written as a raised to 1 upon 2. And cube root of a can be written as a raised to 1 upon 3. If nth root of a, it can be expressed as a raised to 1 upon n. For example, 128 raised to 1 upon 7. What is the meaning of this number? The meaning of this number is that the 7th root of 128. 999 raised to 1 upon 12. What is the meaning of this number? The meaning of this number is 12th root of 999. If 10 raised to 1 upon 5 is equal to x, then it means that x raised to 5 is equal to 10.